Next AFCON prediction. Gambia is taking part for the first time, so it is already the federation's biggest success. The Scorpions secured their ticket by beating Angola. Mali and Mauritania are exciting opponents, while Tunisia are already considered big favorites. The stars of the team are Moussa Baro of Bologna, who is a regular there, plus striker Hassan Sissai, who currently plays in Switzerland and has scored often for the national team. First and foremost, it will be a tournament to gain experience. The team will take a lot with them, but will probably fail in the group in the end. Do you agree with me?